Yo, welcome back to Breakthrough Fitness NOLA. For those of you new to the channel, I'm Adam the Trainer. In today's video, we're going to talk about, does exercise even work? You know, they have so many people out there that tell you to exercise, that's talking about exercise and fitness, including myself. But does it even work? Does it do everything that is claimed to do? Or should I just not even waste my time doing it, which means you, and just sit down and relax and enjoy the rest of my life until it's over? But before we get to that, let's go through Adam the Trainer, Breakthrough Fitness, NOLA quote of the day. Believe. Simple. Believe in whatever you need to believe in to get you to where you're trying to be. Keep that in mind. Believe. Believe that you are the best in your field, that you are in. I believe that I am the best trainer in the city, in the world, in the nation, in the galaxy, whatever it is, even if it's not true to other people, I believe that, and that's going to keep me motivated, to keep me working to where one day more you will believe that. So I will believe until I can't believe anymore, and I'm going to achieve greatness no matter what. Believe. Okay, before we get into the video, remember, I have my Lux sneaker line that has dropped. I got two shoes in rotation. They are gorgeous shoes. They are unbelievable. People are buying those shoes. They are shooting videos, unboxing the shoes. They're excited. There are more than what they expected. I will leave the link in the description below, and I will also leave the link in the pinned comments so you can just clap on it, tap on that link. It's going to bring you to our online store. Go look through those two shoes. Go look through those tutorials and videos and look. Buy the shoes. Support. Buy the shoes. They are competitively priced, but for the quality, they are actually a steal at the price that I'm selling them at. Also, for those of you who are waiting on our Breakthrough Fitness NOLA 504 protein, vegan proteins, like I said before, we are in the last manufacturing and packaging stage of this time. Thank you for being patient. Just a little more time, and that protein will be available for you to buy online, or you can come into Breakthrough Fitness NOLA and get that excellent tasting vegan proteins, y'all. Come in, check us out. We doing it, we making moves. So to the video, does exercise even work? I'ma say yes, and this is the reason why I'ma say yes. Activity, exercise in all facets, not just doing cardio, not just lifting weights, not just doing yoga, flexibility, meditation, all of it together has been shown for those of us who have high blood pressure or struggle with it, as I struggle with it from time to time, it helps lower that blood pressure in a natural way. So I'm so passionate about activity is because I've experienced the positive benefits, even though it be a roller coaster ride sometime, from activity. It helps lower your blood pressure. But for those of you out there who saying, hey man, I've been exercising, my blood pressure is still kind of elevated, but it's within normal ranges though, but maybe at the high end, but I also have to take some medication to go with it. Don't trip on that, because genetics wins out. So sometimes you will need some kind of medical intervention to go with the exercise to get your blood pressure to lower, to get some of those benefits from activity. So it's not that the activity does not work. We all is created differently. We all are at a different point in our lives. So different things happen at different times. So genetics is always king, but exercise really does help to balance that scale in a long-term basis, and maybe if you're on medication, it might exercise, might help keep that dose of medication low to where maybe one day you might could get off the medication if you do your part. All right. The next thing is exercise has been shown to decrease blood sugar levels. You can't have high levels of blood glucose in your blood. You can't have it. It's toxic to the body. It gets in the body from the amount of food that we eat in the form of carbohydrates, sugars, and starches. And over time, your body starts responding to the insulin that takes up the sugar out of the blood to the cell. And as sugar in the blood starts to creep up, leading us closer to diabetes, pre-diabetes, or whatever. Wherever you're in, you may not be in any at all. But exercise has been proven, with doing all of it, to help gradually reduce that blood sugar, gradually reduce those A1C levels. And I've seen it happen. So once again, you may be on some medication and maybe your goal may be to get off. That is fine. But just because you're on medication, I will guarantee you, if you add exercise to that program with your doctor, and you may have some ups and downs, some peaks and valleys, because life is never a straight line. It's up, it's down, it's straight, it's around. It goes through all type of things. But I guarantee you, on average, you will be on less medication, and you may even maybe get off of that medication if you just stay focused and stay on the path to greatness using activity. All right. The next thing, it improves your sleep quality. Exercise has improved your sleep quality. It's endless studies out there that says people that's more fit, they fall through the different stages of sleep a lot faster, and they stay in the deepest sleep, which is REM sleep, a lot longer, and that leads us to muscle recovery and keeps us motivated and keeps us moving. So it also helps you in a form of sleep. So if you got Sleep Number beds and all of these fancy mattresses, and you may feel like that's still ain't time you're over, bring in a complete exercise program. Come to Adam the Trainer. Come get in our program, and I guarantee you, I will help that situation resolve itself with what you're doing. You may not need the BiPAP mask if you lose some weight. You may not need to do that stuff. Just keep that in mind. You may not be in a sleep deprived state. Some people show up to the studio to work out at 8 o'clock in the morning still tired. Like, what the hell is you tired for? We haven't even started. So keep that in mind, guys. Also, it increases your energy levels. Because when you exercise, you eat better, you sleep better, your blood pressure be lower, your blood sugar become lower, your respiratory rate become lower, your body's using all those good nutrients. All of that leads to what? Increases the energy level. And when your energy levels increase, you become more productive in your life, and you'll start to see your life just start to build up. Knocking down goals, achieving goals, knocking them down one at a time, no matter what comes up. All right. Also out there for a lot of people, it'll increase your sex drive. Keep that in mind. You're more fit. You're feeling better about the way your body looking, more positive. Your energy levels goes up. Means your sexual hormones go up because your testosterone levels increase in guys. Estrogen increases in ladies, and also testosterone. And guys, we also have a little estrogen, but when you exercise, it balances itself out for the natural levels your body should have. It increases your sex drive, and that also brings a whole nother set of benefits that comes into your life. Because sexual activity, safe sexual activity, is a part of a healthy lifestyle. So keep that in mind. Also, it improves your self-esteem. When you look better, you feel better, you dress better, you talk to strangers, you more confident in the way you carry yourself because you're feeling yourself. And so all that goes without saying. It's just common sense. You know, you'd be like, man, you know what? I'm looking good. My hair looking good. you know, we could do things. My ideas coming across good. I'm having more positive interaction with people. You know, man, this is where it's at. My blood pressure went down a couple of points today. On my blood sugar, my doctor called me and said, my blood sugar down. All my numbers is normal. So I'm winning all the way across. The world can't deal with me. I'm on top right now. Increase your self-esteem. And most of all, exercise increases your positive outlook on life or whatever you may be struggling with at the time. Think about that. We all struggle with certain things at different times and different points of our life. We all have been through some type of struggle. Nobody can say that they've been in this life and not been injured emotionally or traumatic, have scars happen to them from things that they happened in the past. Exercise can help you figure out a positive release to deal with those issues. All right? You don't have to be depressed. You don't have to feel like you're hopeless. You can overcome any obstacle and look good doing it, inside and out, guys. This video don't have to be long because I can go on and on and on about does exercise even work? I mean, you could pick up your phone, you could type up on the laptop exactly what I said, and you'll see endless articles with some of the things I said in this video. Some of the things I didn't even get to say because I don't want this video to be long, because we all have things we want to do. But I just feel like, because I am such a believer in activity, that I have to make a video that states, does exercise even work? And I'm going to say, hell yes, it does. So we're at the end of the video, guys. Look, if you could take a minute, if the video helped you, enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Like the video. If you're new to this channel, subscribe. We need the channel to grow. We're going to keep making these videos. Comment on the videos and share the videos. All of that helps the channel grow. And we want to keep growing on all levels, because Breakthrough Fitness NOLA is where it's at. So until next time, I'm Adam the Trainer. Keep breaking through.